bon.
Welcome to your favorite channel, and kindly please spare me your little time and listen to this before you enjoy the video. Over here at Jatta Nation, we don't do politics. We just try to feed our audience with videos of campaigns and activities of political parties in Ghana. If you follow us keenly, you can attest to the fact that we post MPP, NDC, the New Force, APC, Movement for Change, and more. But if you are seeing more of NDC and MPP content, then it's solely because we all know in Ghana, the competition is between these two. Presidential and parliamentary election is held every 4 years in Ghana. So therefore, a twist of our recent content we post is because of the upcoming elections come December 7th. Thank you for your time. And please, in case it's your first time of watching our content, kindly subscribe to this channel, like our videos, and don't forget to press the notification button for more updates. Thank you.
What's up? You rocking with the best. You rocking with GH Finest. This your boy Guru, chilling right here, El Jatta Nation.
This video you are watching is actually when the women's wing of the MPP, that's the New Patriotic Party, led by National Women's Organizer Oba Atampa Kate Jemfua, organized the National Fasting and Prayers at the Ofua Sutherland Park in Accra. As you can see, these are buses from other regions and different locations trooping in with over thousands of people present. Lots of gospel musicians performed. But let's go check out performance by Dinah Asamoah when she got dragged off stage to end her performance. Tego sisters were also there to campaign for MPP. Let's go watch the video now.
Daniel Jabosi Apuano. Tracy, I'm a child. 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 I'm a child
thank you, Jesus. Plots, human being plots, number two that we must overtake, rented media houses plots.
Oh, Oh,
of the NPP